the Yaw Grand Hotel. First of all, you give these two lads here a good welcome to County Clare. Clare doesn't need it at all, to be honest. The Trí-Tones, and it's a lovely album for those of you that haven't heard it. I've been listening to it for the last few days, and I've been enjoying it very, very much. I don't know Conor, and I don't know Stephen, but I feel I know them fairly well now at this stage, because I've listened to it about three or four times, and I've really enjoyed it. There's something about this band that they're enjoying themselves, they're not trying too hard, and they manage to achieve everything that you want in music, you know. There's great fun in it, and yet there's top quality music. Conor is from Kerry, and there's a huge Kerry influence, and it's phenomenal, it's great. The polka sound really different and really right at the same time. And a lot of that's to do with Stephen, who's got a really, really tasty approach to music. And I've never even seen the man before. And I've been enjoying his accompaniment, and Jimmy Higgins is in there too on Bowron, and he does some wonderful stuff. And believe it or not, I've never even talked to Tara Breen before either.
Hi, Tara.
The first time, actually, I met her in Kenny's one night, and I said, "Hello, Tara." And she said, "Hello, Owen." So we're good. But I didn't need to talk to Tara, because I've known her music for years. You can finally say it now, she's not so young anymore. I've known her music for years and years. We heard about Tara Breen, we heard about the great music out in Rouen, but I hadn't heard it personally. And I was about 10 years ago more, I don't know what age you are now, but about a long time ago, I was driving out past the Auburn Lodge, and I turned stations on the radio to write an event. I think it was Matty Joe Hamish was playing this fantastic fiddle playing, and I wasn't sure who it was. I knew it was one of the great fiddle players. I knew it wasn't the old lads. I knew it wasn't Kenny, and I knew it wasn't Joe Ryan, I knew it wasn't Bobby Casey, and I knew it wasn't James Kelly, the next generation. And it finished, it was a G minor reel, it was fantastic. And it finished and said, in Irish, he said, that was 12-year-old Tara Breen from Rouen, County Clare. So I knew there was something special going on. And so I asked Martin, I said, the new Martin, he's my age. I said, Martin, I want some stuff, because I do a little bit on the radio. And I said, I want to be able to play some stuff. And she's not going to record. I said, Martin, just get her at the table someday and get down a few. So I got a few tracks, and I appreciated them. I'm not sure what age, it was about 6 years ago. So I played them to bits, they're great. But I think we've come full circle now, and we've got here a fantastic album of three great musicians. And the songs, I have to mention as well, Stephen sings two songs. Yeah, you'd think that John of Dreams would be a song that it's there, you sing it and you do the best you can, and Chrissy Moore did it, and me do it. But there's something about this version, and is it
Ciara, McCrickard? Yeah.
There's backing vocals by Ciara and McCrickard, and the two, Stephen and Ciara, sing beautifully together, and the accompaniment by Conor and Tara, it's perfect. They're not trying, you see. When people try too hard, it doesn't materialise. They're just enjoying themselves in the studio. And I won't talk for too much longer, because I go on for about 2 hours, you know, but it's left. But I want to launch this album, and I want to say congratulations to the Trí-Tones.